boy George's house, celebrating my boy Sharif's one time.